Hi guys, how y'all doing today? My name is Ozone, and welcome to another episode of Ratchet & Clank, episode 4. Woo! Now, we just got done. Well, just got done as in the last time we were playing this. We just got done with this place. We know the next location of the Thugs for Less and other stuff. So yeah, and we're actually looking freaking awesome as ever. All right, and my freaking stuff is going away. So I did a little slight change with the audio and stuff. Hopefully it'll be a little bit better. I've been trying to improve it and stuff. So bear with me here. All right, let's see. Thugs. Off to the next one. Mwahaha. Y'all can hear me fine? Hello? Yeah. Sorry, I just had to do that. I looked at my little volume thing. It didn't look that loud. Probably will be loud once I do the editing and stuff. Yeah, and all that stuff. So, yeah. How y'all doing today? Feel free to tell me how your day been. Again. Let's hope these weapons work. Okay. Destroy all the thugs for less. Intruders. Okay. Next. Locked. Alright. Use secondary weapons with circle. Activate turbo square. Fire gun. Alright, so let's go again with this. My gosh, I don't like this part. You know what's complaining about the last time? I just don't like it. Because the controls are opposite than they are. Alright, so wave 1. 25. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Oh, God. Okay, people, please. Don't make me freaking go hyper-focus mode. Oh, dear. Please. Oh, God. We're not doing good again. Oh, okay. All right. Y'all a bunch of jerks. Okay. I mean, can we not go through this little thing again? I mean, I figure out a method of doing it, so... Ah, you're touching me, guys. Stop touching me. Oh, golly. We're down with 15. Oh. that was my fault. Can I just, like, quickly go in there and be like, ignore everybody? Alright, there we go. Okay, I upset them all. That's great. That's really great. Oh, God. Oh, there you are. Hello, how are you? Have a wonderful day? I mean, killing people are so much fun. Especially when they're a waste of time and precious moments. Ah! Godly. Hold still. Hold still. Please hold still. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now, by the way, please tell me, guys, if you guys want me to put my webcam back on. I think I can figure out a way to put my webcam back on. Well, yeah, using software and stuff, but then it's like, I don't want to use all that hassle using software and stuff. I didn't even know that Gato has been properly fixed for it too. I just don't want to go through all the hassle again. They're just testing it out. They're recording. Well, I could just test it out for a few minutes, but then again, it's like I should have. But I don't know. I personally feel more relaxed playing a series like this with no webcam, just so you get the full experience on camera. But what the heck? I didn't even mean to hit that, you little jerk face. What's in here? Oh dear. Oh dear. Wow, this is cool. That's cool. That was cool. Alright, where is all these people? Quit laughing at me, you're dying. Alright. I literally am looking at my mini map and I cannot find any soul here. So I might have to do a clutch time and be like all super serious quiet mode and trying to do this. Oh god. The last time I was trying to do this, it was just like a pain in the butt. And this is like with 25 per wave, I think. And I hope there's not like 3 waves, therefore I have to kill like 70 of them. 75 of them. But that would be a pain in the butt. Oh my god, where are you guys? Oh god. Stop! What the? You're not there, the next thing you know, you're all there at once, trick, and I can't find you all. Seriously, this is literally a pain in the butt. I didn't even know what they are, and they're just flying everywhere around me. It's like, I just can't figure out. Okay, they're above me now. Got you. Got you. Next! Where are ya? Ah! Got you. Okay, and now you got the above me. Yep. Fly around me like a jerk. Hey. Quit. Lollygagging here. Hope these weapons work. Is there a way to upgrade my weapons? Full shield, thank you. That's not a full shield. That's a lie. And a half. Trying to pick my battles here. Literally am trying to pick my battles here. I mean, they're all on my tail end too. So it's like, try not to die here. Plus these meteors are not helping either. Oh, there you are, guys. Oh dear God. It's like they're all not there and all of a sudden they all just show up at once. Do you know what I said last time? Like, the first game was not that hard. Okay. And another 25? Yeah, I knew it. Knew it. Just knew it. Another 25. Can we please not maybe go super ragey mode? Oh god. That planet though scared me. I thought I was gonna hit it. Oh dear god, get off of me. Hey you. There we go, get away. If we just shoot away from them, they flip around, then look around. There we go. There's one. Where did this one go? All right. They're all up there. Okay. Well, you gotta get away. We gotta get away. Gotta get away. Oh, I reached the invisible wall barrier. Okay, there is invisible wall barriers. All right. Well, I can't shoot to save my life, apparently, people. Okay, we're doing fairly good. Oh god, I just ran into someone. Alright, so we're doing fairly good. So, let's just turn around. Where are they? Ah. Okay. I wish these guys would give me health instead of shield. I mean, shield is good, but my gosh, come on now. I need health. Oh dear, there they all are. Can't shoot one of them in the face. That'd be great. Guys, quit flying around me. This ain't helping here. This literally ain't helping. Okay, let's turn around. Let's see where all the firing at. Okay, there's one guy. He's flying around everywhere. Okay, there's two. Got two. There's some with like more shield on. There are 11 left. We could do this. We just gotta be careful with our fights and everything else. Okay, two gone right off the bat. Oh, that guy just like spawned out of nowhere. What the heck? Don't freaking screw me up here. Okay, 7 left. Just 7. 6. Oh god. You ran into me! Alright, clutch time, be right back. Okay, God.
Mad skills. Mad skills. Yeah. A difficult challenge, but one that a trained commando.
Hold on.
My God. Cocky fool.
For the fifth time, I have a collect call to Thugs for Less from a Mr. You Are Gonna Die. Will you accept the charges?
You are gonna die.
I'll take that as a yes. Thank you.
You idiot.
Uh-oh.
I'm paying top dollar for your protection, and your moron employees are off at some picnic.
Hey, that was a bonding exercise.
Enough! I'm at the pickup point now. If your men aren't here pronto, you can kiss this contract goodbye.
Oh yeah? Well, you can kiss your you know what I mean. Dang it.
Did you trace that?
Coordinates locked in. We are headed there now.
Lovely. Oh, that was it? I could have sworn that looked like Blackwater City from the other game. I could have sworn it looked like it, but it's not.
So, how's the reception out here?
We have sports, weather, ooh, the Science Channel.
Oh God.
Whoa, what's that?
What is it?
The man.
Oh God.
The legend. The loser. Captain Quark, once the idol of everyone in the galaxy,
yes,
has finally hit rock bottom. After his humiliation at the hands of Ratchet and Clank, Quark sold bogus merchandise he claimed were Gadgetron products. But a key defect in this product, the personal hygienator, caused severe irritation in sensitive body areas and alerted authorities to Quark's scam. Behind the Hero will return after these messages.
Okay.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yes, I suppose it...
All this time, my personal hygienator must have been causing that itch.
Anyway,
oh my God.
We'll be at our destination shortly.
I love this game. It's so hilarious. It makes me feel like a kid every time I play this. Yeah, I do like not having the camera on these type of games because you get the full immerse of actually having a full experience of the game and stuff. Of course, you guys don't see my.
Too late again.
We always seem to be a bit late. Why is that?
What?
Well, let's check this place out and find out where he's headed.
That's not hard to explain, but I'm not gonna spoil anything to people. Then again, this game is pretty old. I mean, you could get the gist of it. All right, let's change out our weapons. Keep that. Wombo combo, please keep. What was this? Oh yeah, that's the gun, the new, the blade, Tesla claw, spark. Ooh. Oh, I didn't buy them. They didn't come in the last map. I bought the pulse rifle. What are you? Ooh, I'm saving up money for that.
To zoom in with the pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1. To zoom out, hold L1 and press R2.
Nice. See, that makes everything a lot easier to clear out enemies that you don't want to fight. And stuff. It just makes everything a lot more simpler just to do that. Oh yeah, I just can't hit that. Alright. So every single map there's always two routes. Let's see what the two routes are. Okay, there's a question mark there and a question mark there. We're gonna go to the one right here. So most likely it'll be this trail that we're going towards. One of the two. We'll figure it out when we get there. It doesn't really matter which one we go to. But yeah. I just can't wait till I play the new one. I just can't play the remastered first game. I just can't. Wait. Rude. Mine. Hey, guess what? Wombo comboing everybody to death because, you know, the wombo combo's back. What is that? Oh. You were there trying to shoot me. Didn't even realize it. I was like, what is that noise right behind me? I was like, oh, you're there. That's nice. I remember this planet. Hi, guys. How are y'all doing? Oh, okay. Guys, I want to meet my Mr. Friend, the Blade. Okay, that's not gonna work. But Mr. Nuka-Cola like to beg a differ. Freaking awesome as can be. Oh, you can blow this up too, watch. Well, you can though, hang on. If you aim at it. Hold on. Oh god. If you could break all of this, I believe it dies. Oh, come on. All right, we're gonna. Oh, I should have had that. Okay, we gotta get a little closer then. Oh my god, the controls are so... There we go. You got a skill point. Yep, that's what you do. You can blow up the planet right there. You can think of blow these up too. Yep. Just breaking everything up and then next thing you know, you get free money! Yeah, just wrecking property and stuff. That's what we're doing and stuff. No one cares about... Oh, hi, guys. How are y'all doing? Have you guys met this? Oh, God. Okay, now we're being cocky here. Let's not be cocky. What? He shot some multiple times? This thing is so cheap. It's like... Oh, we got Starboy back here. That's rude. This thing is, like, so cheap. It's like... Do I have the ears on the wrong size? That's why it sounds so weird. Like, my left ear and my right ear are so weird. I was like, that's what I was wondering, like, where is this guy shooting from? I think that's what I have a problem with that fight, though, too. Yeah, we don't need to blow that up again. No need to. See, it's good to take care of small guys, but these guys, you need the big guns, like the burst, raffle. Don't know why I'm taking hits from these guys that well. They're acting like people from models. Alright, let's go do something here. We don't need a grappling hook, so we're going to switch to this, and then we're going to get that, and then we're going to aim. Yep, that's how you do it. You thought. Oh, crap. Oh, come on now. Why did I not clock on you? Oh, they improved the sound of this. Come on, game. Work with me here. Golly. It's like how many... Stuff's at the waist. I always love blowing stuff up. It's always just a fun little hobby. Alright, we gotta get a checkpoint here or else I'm gonna go insane here. And we gotta get this map done. Time is at the essence, boys and girls. You have to understand this. Alright, so we need to probably use this. to get through majority of this map. Okay. Okay, you guys are there. Not dealing with that. Not dealing with that yet. Hey, everybody. Oh, dear. Jeez, there's that. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Please have mercy on my soul. Oh, there's two. Okay. Oh, people are attacking each other. That's good. That's good. Give me that. Okay. There we go. Kill everybody around me and give me full health. That's what we want. Yeah, baby. Oh, dear. You guys are still alive. Oh, God. Troubles are among me. How'd that not hit you? There we go. My God. Jeez. Give me some health here. Jeez Louise. That did not need to be that difficult. My God. Oh, crap. My earbud adapter fell. Ow, that hurt my ear. Okay. It's over here. That's what we need. Give me all this stuff. Give me all this stuff. Thank you. See, I love a Clank with this because, like, it's quicker. Whoa. Oh, oh, oh. Whoa. Hey. Would you like to, not? Well, this actually work. Hang on, let me just use on these guys. There we go. Hey, what, sir? Hate to be the bearer of bad news. Ah, this might surprisingly work. That actually surprisingly worked. I love this little thing though. Such a more simple weapon to use. Rude! Get off of me! My gosh. People just out for my blood today. It was a bloodthirsty craving for the Lombat. I mean, seriously, rude. Rude people, so rude. Hey, what is this?
You have found a nanotech boost. Nanotech boosts instantly increase your maximum nanotech capacity.
Oh, that's nice. Turn to the ship. Oh, well, that's it. For that part, what the heck? Rude. Alright, so now let's go over here. Apparently, that was something that just, like, helped me with that. But it's still, like... Okay. Okay, we're just gonna miss everything. This place, this city, it's just... I don't know, it's just the layout sometimes just screams too weird, off balance. Nope. Yo-ho-ho in the ball of no. Yeah, this is a lot better. I mean, like, that's why I love this weapon so much. It's like, twink, doink, 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 doink. I mean, like, look at the layout stuff. Like, you know you feel like you're bigger than those buildings. You just have that feeling towards it. And it's just so, I don't know. I think this is a pretty good long world. Oh, yay me. I'll try to get everything going as fast as we can here. I'm trying to clutch through this all. But at the same time, I don't want to rush the series either. I want to enjoy every single moment of it. It's all... Nope. That's like a win and doubt clear the whole entire place out. type of weapon. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I know what to do. I know what to do. I get what you're putting down here. The wombo combo, I love you, baby. I love you too much. This I can switch out. The glove bomb is not really my forte sometimes. There we go. Sometimes I forget you can do that. Sometimes I forget you can do that. Okay, we're gonna collect all this stuff. Bolts are great. Then we're gonna grab this out, cause... And you're the only survivor. Unfortunately for you. Give me more of that little thing called Blaze of Doom. Glove bomb. I don't need glove bomb. Ah! Oh, you guys thought you can outdo me, but you underestimated that. You guys brought a gun to a blade fight. That was not smart of you or in either. Mister. So I don't know what y'all were thinking. Y'all are like, oh, we could totally kid ambush you with guns. Psh, who use guns? I swear y'all underestimate me. No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die. There we go. Eliminate the threat over there. Can you come back around? Nope. It's like a shang. Magic, they all disappeared. Oh god, hey guys. Ah. Well, luckily you guys don't blow up. I mean, like, it was so weird, like, seeing you guys blow up. Oh, I see something here. Guess we're gonna need this. We're gonna change the Tesla Claw. I do like the Tesla Claw. I'm gonna switch that into that. Let's change. What'd that do? Oh. Plan on ambushing me there. I see. Tesla Claw, baby. Hey, guys. I don't want to do this, but... Nuke! How do you live? Now you don't live. Whoa. Not that. What? It lied to me. Yeah, it's like Blackwater City. Don't need you. Crap. Here. You don't need your sass here. Holy crap, this thing clears out a lot very quickly. Except for these guys. What? Don't need your sass. Get me out of here. Doll ass. Turn on elevator. Blah, 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 blah. Freeze this up. I feel like I'm gonna have enough time for this one planet. Which I'm sorry for that then. I don't like that notion, but I don't know. Depends how well we go through this one. And there are no survivors. Okay, got 5 more of this. Ah. Uh-uh. Oh, that's unfortunate of me, but kind of fair. I have this. Whoa. Oh, you shot me while you're falling down. Rude. There we go. Grabbed all this. Tesla Claw. Thank you. I need you to clear somebody out for me. There we go. Tesla Claw. Clear out the reef. Send them out, people, for the one hit wonder. And then we clear everybody out with that. So, okay, I'll take that. I really will. Like, holy crap. Am I revealing their hiddenness? Alright, apparently the guy's up there. He's trying to ambush me. So therefore, we go over there and like, surprise. Right, we see you. We know where you are. And then... okay, well then, Wombo combo you guys to death! That's alright. Never underestimate the Wombo combo. Then how did I freaking get over there then? Oh, come on, not that notion. Okay, I gotta get over there, come on. Oh, come on, Clank. Gotta get a good run start. There we go. Tesla Claw, do your magic. Oh, God. Don't need all that crap. Get away. Get out of here. No one wants that crap. You evil doer, you. Right, that guy right there that was like on that wall, is he like in here? Can't open up that door, can ya? It's like a little hidey hole that I was hiding in. Oh well, if I find him, I find him. If I don't, I don't. Yeah, this ain't easily just like, you want money? Take the money! No wonder Tesla Claw was so freaking expensive on the other game. I was like, what the heck? Now I know why, because it's like so freaking OP. Just like, constant electricity going through it. Then again, now I know why it costs so much to use. Everything else, and... this is so free to use! Oh, Wombo combo you, Wombo combo you, and you. Give me some more Blitz gun. This is the Pulse gun. Okay, who's up here? Checkpoint. Thank you. Oh, hi. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh god, this little jump. Gonna kill me. Oh, come on, Ratchet. Big leap of faith. There we go. And over here, what is this?
Got a ship that needs, improvements?
Yes, worried definitely.
About getting caught? At Slim Cognito's, your secret is safe with us. Whether it's weapons, shielding, or a new hyperspace module, we'll hook you up quickly, cheaply, and most important, quietly. So next time you're in the market for some, legally ambiguous refashioning,
yes.
Remember the name. Slim Cognito's. The only inspections we pass are yours.
Starship mods. Well, a quick visit to Slim's wouldn't cost as much time. Or
my God.
Maybe we should check out that chemical factory. Someone inside might know where the thief was headed.
Alright, well, apparently we would have enough time for only just one planet, unfortunately. But that's all fine, too, at the same time. I mean, like, it's alright. Because we had an aerial fight and everything else, so... it's to be expected. It's to be expected sometime on this game. It's like you won't have enough time for one map or two maps. Everything else, so it's okay. No big deal. No big deal. Nope. Nope. No. Nope. Don't want any of that crap. And let's just keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. What? And open up the gate and enter in all by ourselves without any permission from everybody. But actually, the owner hired us. Okay, so therefore we do have somewhat of permission, but still it's like bing, 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 bing. All right. I'm sorry, buddy, but Tesla Claw. You did touch me, rude. All right. This is where the thermal gun is gonna be at its most highest peak. And yay! Okay, so now we're gonna go up here. I'm already doing the uh-ohs. Can't remember how this factory is so messed up. I'm just gonna say that. Is there any sphing hooks or anything else here? No. Alright, so I guess I have to freeze the water to get somewhere. It looks like it, so... why not freeze the water and go check it out? Yep, too expected. There we go. That's right. Yeah. This chemical factory is so weird. Like, that's like a little bit of my pet peeve. I mean, if you're gonna build like a realistic or like a build structure in a game, make sure it looks like not realistic, like realistic as you possibly can, honestly. Uh-oh. There we go. Get up, and then let's see here. Probably freeze that up. We might need to freeze that up. I said might, so. Nope. Okay, hold on. Alright, well, we can't go that way. What the heck do we go then? Down here? Which I don't think we do. Oh, yeah, we do. There we go. And then... keep on going, Ratchet. Keep on going. Then we gotta get up here. Freeze. There we go, and hi-ya! Ya-ya! And then hi-ya! Hi-ya! Then a jump. And then a boing, boing. Jump. And then we turn around this way, and then we go. Oh god! Why did I? Oh my god. Wait, what is this? 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 I so hate myself. No, okay. Ratchet, what are you doing? Dive, Ratchet, dive. There we go. Go, 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 go. Up, up, up. Freeze, Ratchet, freeze. Bounce, bounce. There we go. Do your front flips and somersaults. There we go. There we got it. If we fall, I swear I'll be so freaking peed off and upset and so sad. There we go. We got those. Now up here. Checkpoint. Okay, get up here. There we go. I gotta time it right. I remember now. There we go. Like I remember to time that right. Don't remember why there's a checkpoint here. I think for reasons. Oh, there's gonna be reasons. because like the water, it elevates up and down sometimes. All right, now we're gonna get this stuff. Wait, did I go down? There we go. Freeze that guy and get up in here. Go this way. Okay. So now we're over here. We gotta go over here in this area. Get, glide up here. There we go. Turn around. Wait again. I'm sorry if I'm like just commentating like every single action I do. This whole entire place is like a puzzle. Come on, freeze, freeze, freeze! There we go. Today was a fun day for me. Well, it was a fun day. It was a productive day for me. I got like 3 of my videos for Monday through Wednesday done. Tomorrow morning I'll get Thursday and Friday done and probably do 2 more Ratchet and Clank videos. So in other words, today's been a very productive day for me. And I've been pretty good, even though I had to work today, which was fine. I still got a lot of stuff done today, which I'm quite proud of myself. Okay. We gotta get, wait, where do I feel like I should be right here. Come on, go up higher. Go, before this fish decided to come bite me in the butt. He's gonna bite me in the butt. There we go. I think that was it. There we go.
These robots can assist us.
Excuse me.
Oh my god.
Have you seen any masked weirdos?
You?
I think I had better do the talking. A masked customer picked up an order not long ago. Recently, they received a new transmission from him, and they are willing to show it to us for a small price.
Oh, freaking expensive people.
Hello, yes. Hey. Yes, I need to order 2 more containers of sulfuric acid. Oops. Better make that 5 containers and 4 containers of liquid hydrogen.
My god.
Oops, better add 6 crates of nitroglycerin and...
Just give me double
that. And I need it delivered.
Hey, what?
Oh, nothing. Just some robot humor.
Okay, funny guy. Let's just head to those coordinates.
All right, well, that's funny. Alright then. Oh man. I really don't like the airship battles and stuff. It feels like it takes time on it and stuff. And it is a pain in the butt. Like it really is. And it did delay this one though, because like it's already 50 minutes in the series, in the episode. So unfortunately, I do have to leave this episode here. Even though we did one planet, well, this planet had like 3 stops in it. Well, 3 stops you think of. So, it was somewhat worth it and everything. So, yeah. So, thank you all for watching this episode. If you did like it, please hit the like button and subscribe button as well. And also, please watch the series. Click the annotation on the screen or description down below. And also, in the description, feel free to click on the links for my Twitch channel, which I do live stream. and everything else, and also my Twitter channel, my Twitter page, so you'll be up to date on both my YouTube and my Twitch channel. Just follow both of those things. All right, guys, and I hope you have a wonderful day and everything else, and God loves you. I do too. Peace, y'all.
Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are. Flying up in a bar. Wish you were a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star. Even get to-